in my delirium last night, I said a few things on the air that I shouldn't have said. So I need to apologize to the following groups of people. The Irish, people who make their living from boats, any religion that values the Old Testament, glassblowers, cross-country skiers, it's not just walking. Quakers, I don't know what you are, but I love your oatmeal.